This is snake fruit. There you go. You have to really look out because it's super spiky. This is why it's called snake fruit. Do you see that skin peeling off just like the skin of a snake? Here we go. Wow, that's such a strong flavor. It has a very soft and juicy texture. It melts in your mouth and the flavor is kind of like green grapes, but much sweeter, and it has also an alcoholic edge to it, which I love in fruits.